Okay, so I got so far. I've made a little wooden frame on this rotted log with a chicken wire. Everything's really damp today. It'll be a test just to get the bloody fire going. I already don't think I'm going to do it because I've forgotten some things, but I shall make do with what I got and we'll see how it goes. Well, I got the fire going. I'm just trying to dry some of the wood I put on it so there's not so much smoke. But for a long time now, I didn't think I'd get it going at all. We've had a lot of rain in this last week, and it rained this morning. But there you go. Okay. We've got a couple of boiled eggs in the, we're boiling a couple of eggs in the pot. Another one of the possibilities. Okay, we've got some sausages on, boiling the water for some coffee, and the eggs are in here, hopefully. And whether that's going to work, who knows. Like Dave, I got my tin opener again. Not again, but first time ever. So I'll do what I've done when I was a youngster with my knife. And there you have it. Another use for my knife.
These are on fire.
I love this. Copy cup is done, but
it looks like it's leaking.
Don't know why. Oh, I'll never fail. Spoon works though. Handle of the whatever that thing is just going to be. Sausages are not any good, I don't think. They're burning. As a plate, I was going to use this, which is a milk bottle container, cut in half and two clips together. I could put my beans, eggs, sausages, all in there. It'll look good. I don't think I'll be using it for now. So that's my attempt. The sausages were burned and I don't think they're really cooked. I managed to boil the eggs and the beans, I burnt them, but it doesn't matter. My plate is pretty much crap. It was okay when it wasn't warm, but as soon as I put the hot food in it, it's gone all wobbly. I should have known. Total failure. Now, what have I learned from this failure? You're very good at making tools, but you just can't cook. Next time you plan to do something like this, bring your wife. Mm-hmm.